Bengals in Dayton. An historic event.
Fans lined up last night to get passes.
Only Dayton's news source brought it to you live.
Well, it's great for the fans here in Dayton, and it gives our guys a little change in the monotony.
It was really fun.
Your home team plays here, and we covered it all.
Now, you don't see this anywhere else.
Dayton's news source, it's where you live.